to Cannington. The green light is on. Winifred Minnelli, the favourite in the green, and they're ready. Racing, Winifred Minnelli pinged out, went straight to the early lead, but Better By tries to hunt up, couldn't hold it out on that first corner. In third place was Uneducated, goes ahead of Mental Burst, then followed by Zaraz and Bob Minnelli. Last of all was Corporate Storm towards the back. Winifred Minnelli out by three lengths on Better By, four lengths behind them, Mental Burst, Uneducated. Well back in the field was Bob Minnelli, along with Corporate Storm and Zaraz. Off the back they go. Winifred Minnelli, the odds on Pop, out by four lengths on Better By, five lengths away. Next was Mental Burst on the corner, though. It's all Winifred Minnelli. Winifred Minnelli by four lengths on Better By and race away. A hobby double. Winifred Minnelli wins by five lengths on Better By. Third in was Mental Burst ahead of Corporate Storm. A gap then to Zaraz, Uneducated, and Bob Minnelli last in a time of 35.05.